It appears there was a urinal here at one point. That was the flushometer, and that's where it drained out the back. I wonder what the urinal was.